Oh my god. You getting on Discord? You won't regret it. For at least a little bit. I can't hear you, Nice. Hello? One, two, three. I can't get over it. My mic is like topping out. I don't know what's causing my mic. My mic's topping. I don't know.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3. Throw 'em back to my loose cow. Gonna swing the chandelier. The chandelier.
It actually enhances it if you think about Toad playing Mario Kart, you know, driving his car around shooting turtles, singing the song. Right? As opposed to just, like, you show up and he's like, oh, the princess is in our castle, but hold still, I got a song for you.
Party girls,
I probably should skip this. Let me figure out how to skip.
How many times do you have it on there?
I don't know!
I'm the one who knocks. Jesse, do you want to build a meth lab? Come on, let's go and cook. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, let's make our product by the book. We'll make lots of money, just you and me. We'll stack the cash up high. Do you want to build a meth lab? A rolling RV meth lab.
No way, Mr. White.
Just one try. Do you want to build a meth lab? Dodge some of Gus's calls. I think some cook time is overdue. I've started talking to the money in the walls. Look there, Holly. It gets a little lonely in this empty lab. Just watching that fly whiz by. Buzz, 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 buzz. Jesse, please, I know you're in there. Badger's asking where you've been. This can't all be for nothing. And I'm trying to make things right with you. Just let me in. We built this empire together. It's all we have. What do you want to do?
Is this South Park? What is this? What was that? Knives? South Park? No?
You mean the group doing the parroting?
What?
Like what show the parody is from?
I can't hear what you're saying.
Prepare for combat.
Are you ready to shed some blood?
I was asking what group performed the parody.
I was asking what song, what...
Or were you asking, like, the source material?
Yeah, yeah. Like, I didn't know if that song was from, South Park or what.
Battle commencing in 10 seconds.
There's one about Beastcock, too. It's a Beauty and a Beast cover, but...
Five.
No thanks.
Four.
Yeah.
Three. Two. One. Unleash the dragon's wrath.
I tried to find the soundtrack music for Basement, because I really like that, but I don't really listen to it very often. Oh shit, fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I didn't die! Holy shit. That was like a death.
Your brain awaits.
Why does it matter?
All right then.
You think yourself worthy to wield the Dragon Knight's power? Take control of the shrine.
Known as...
What the hell just launched me?
That's, I don't know.
Oh, I'm dead. Don't kill me!
You will recover. Surround to me, I gotta heal you.
I was trying to. Oh, did I? I'm sorry, I don't know.
We'll see. To this forsaken kingdom.
That guy's mic was messing up. I don't know what I'm saying. A lot of background noise. Oh shit.
Good job, Rockets!
Well, we were fighting Kira. It's kind of tough.
Choose a talent.
You're pushing it.
It seems like my travels never end. Your grave awaits.
So we got hard camp top.
Your grave awaits.
Another chance to prove yourself worthy. Do not squander.
The
Chandelier!
Become the Dragon Knight and claim vengeance for my family.
Let's back up here.
Shit.
Yeah.
regret this.
I'm gonna say Zul's a little broken right now. For you.
Yeah, I mean, like, if he does his... What you call it? You can't just stand there and take it. His scythe. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because his curse strikes you up for 7 damage done to heroes now.
Here
so if there's,
go.
Like, 3 people around him, he can't die.
I must retreat. Hold the line. Why trouble myself?
Your fort has fallen.
Why not?
His strength was never yours.
Please don't break this.
Choose a tower.
Where to?
The shrines awaken once more. Who will wield the Dragon Knight's ancient strength? There must always be a Dragon Knight, but will it be you?
Here we go. You're almost not worth it.
Been overrun. Enemy slain.
Warming up.
that's my mid.
Your enemies fall before you.
No one can stop you.
Double kill.
Why not? But the arcade.
I tried to save this realm. Now it burns. Killing spree.
How does this feel? Healed.
Choose a talent.
This guy has no clue where his team is. Just running around the wall.
Fort Shatter.
Too much for you.
Oh man, he's not even gonna get the tower. Are you serious?
Sometimes I really.
But I will.
Your grave awaits. Should I even be here? Your end.
Within the shrines, seize them and become the new Dragon Knight.
Oh man, where's our team? This is rough.
All right then. Your end. I don't know why I trouble myself.
Oh, if he wouldn't have pressed on him, I could have killed him. God damn. It's just like so hard to work with this guy. I don't know. Oh no, he's dead.
You're special. It seems like my travel.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
The dick.
Damn it. Holy shit. This other guy's just gonna run off like a random direction instead of helping the team. Oh, shit. Ah! Yeah, I don't know how players can look at the map, see what we're doing, and just like run the other way. It sucks.
Where to?
This field.
flame cleanses all.
Jeez. That's just poor map awareness is all that is.
I have more damage than Bala.
Bala's new to the game. Their camps again. They're gonna hit bottom camp. Ah, sucks. Right, working on a camp.
Prepare yourselves, heroes. The shrines will soon be active again.
I think we're here.
How does this bottom. Feel? I'm coming.
Slaughter this so-called hero.
I didn't know until too late that we were going down there. That sucks.
Avenge my husband. Earn his power and destroy your enemies.
You're almost not worth it. And it's pretty rough. We got Vala, and Vala's kind of out of meta. They got Zul's way in meta.
Arthas is a good counter to Zul, though.
You shall
guide my blade. Now our whole team's dying.
Fall back. Where to?
The enemy is attacking your core.
Hey, I'm way up in the air.
Those are some bad picks on our team. Cassian shall rise again. Vala versus that team, that's terrible. Hey Biba Power, what's up?
I name you.
You gotta suggest a reward if you're gonna pay to suggest a reward.
Epic.
Tried.
Damage art, this is fun.
Do you want sword rockets?
All right, hydrate. Yeah, I could do that. I think I will. I'll make that one.
The wait is over. The crusade calls.
Light abandons no man.
I'm in.
Kaboom, laddie!
I don't think that Cassia and Kira are good to have together on the same team. They kind of fill the same role.
Cheers, love! The cavalry's here!
I am the destroyer.
Belloon, grant us strength.
As long as Tracer can't super carry, we should be fine. But I don't think we have a real good stun. Just whatever Mirrodin can do. Probably should have gone Butcher for Tracer, but I guess Tracer would have just ulted out of it. It wouldn't have worked. Or Time Warped, whatever it is.
Did they ban the Baron?
What?
Did they ban Baron? I wasn't paying attention.
I still couldn't make out what you said.
I was asking if they banned Varian with their last ban. I wasn't paying attention.
I didn't see. I just looked that they had Joanna, so I didn't pick her. Or pick him.
Five, four, three, two, one. Let the battle begin.
I love this. Their Mathiel has to pick between either fighting me like he meant to, or having a soul link.
We've redesigned our Triglav protector for combat in the Nexus. Prepare to begin field testing.
I have borne witness to the truth.
I'm gonna fly as soon as it pops. Everybody left the middle. I took a bunch of damage.
Triglav terminal online. Take control of it to pilot the mech. So you shall test its weapons.
Thank you.
The protector is waiting for you. Good.
We are victorious.
The protector has been
destroy this fort.
The hour of twilight is
nigh. Show the talent.
Stop dropping that turret. That was nice.
Online in a moment. Take control of it.
Oh,
fucking worm.
He almost got him.
I saw his locust and I was like, that little bitch.
Yeah. Approaches. Can't believe he didn't get the kill on it. That sucks.
Thank you.
Mission's complete. Pilot the Protector to victory. Killing spree.
Pain. Agony. My shadow will engulf me. This
you have toppled a keep.
Behold, jaws of the apocalypse. I have fallen into the trap.
A decisive victory. Concluded. Now, we'll make adjustments accordingly. Less than ideal. Your strategy is right.
Get wrecked.
Excellent.
To be blasted to ash.
We should capture this machine.
Stand in my way.
That should teach them a lesson.
My hatred.
Beat Grohl.
Victory.
Nah. Chandelier!
Chandelier.
What?
I give you a sympathy vote.
Sympathy? I topped everything.
Looked to me like you didn't get MVP though.
I guess you got experience. Barely.
I didn't look. How barely was it?
Like 800.
800 more? That's it? Are you sure you looked at it right? I was getting the crap kicked out of me by a Tracer. As soon as I'd come out, she was on me. I was like, oh, fuck. I was trying to go and kill that worm. No going Kira and Cassie in the same match. I don't think that's good at all. An opinion. I could be wrong.
Traveling to Hanamura.
I tried to get Zul again, but I couldn't get him. Zul seems just really good right now, though. Like, that one fight that we played against him on Dragonshire was really brutal. And that match that I won with him on, oh, man, he did fantastic. I was killing Varian and, who's in that team? I have to look at my match history. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. Oh, they had kind of a crap team. They still did awesome. They had a Tychus, a Nova, and Orthia.
Zool.
Yeah, I agree.
It is time.
That's why I'm angry.
Did you type "oh sorry"?
No.
No.
But if I leave both KT and Zul open, they ban one.
Yeah.
Or they get one, whatever we don't get, rather.
I play to win!
Yeah.
Next Zul's not gonna be enough problem tonight.
Rip.
Ooh. From the chandelier!
I hear the call.
Oh, jeez. Now he's just probably like, that's getting old, but I'm like, oh my god, I can't get over it.
Frostborn hungers.
Did you hear it? Did you play the Toad Sings Chandelier? Grohl? Because I've listened to it like 7 times or something.
Today.
Today. Yeah. That girl was talking to us in Discord.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Say something. Hello? Are you talking to us in Discord or? They're talking to us in Discord, so I unmuted.
Can you hear me now?
There it goes.
For the Alliance, yeah, I think I can hear you. Say something. Every time it goes to test, I keep muting the end game, and then I don't hear you in Discord right now. I felt like I heard you twice in Discord, and then all of a sudden I couldn't for some reason. I don't know. Probably got to pick, yeah. Two heroes left.
I'm in.
Why would you go to Zeebo if we already have a Zul? What the hell? Man. At least they went D.Va. I hope they double heal. Double tank, double heal. Come on.
We will forge a great destiny.
Oh, man. That's a good pick, because since we don't have ranged. Well, I guess the Zeebo's kind of ranged. I think I'm going to have to take a nap after this match. Fall asleep.
Can you hear me now?
Yep.
All right.
Select your type and prepare to attack.
So, are you ready to have an adventure?
That as well. That I am.
Battle commences in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin.
The balance will be preserved. Suffer well. Onward.
Ejecting.
Your story is silent.
I sure would like some heals.
I'm returning to town.
Miss Lily.
To the hole. Whatever it is.
Stupid to get MVP, yo.
Escort the payload.
So that's what death feels like.
enemy payload firing.
As the balance decays.
I had no idea you were going back knives. I didn't know at all. I just went. I went in. Was gonna try to heal off of them. And I guess they got a stun on me or something.
Yeah.
The great cycle of being begins.
How are we up
anew.
In levels? What the hell are we doing?
Then I died.
Like a noob.
Do not.
What the fuck did it turn for?
I'm coming down to you.
I'm on my way.
Yeah, they got it. Oh well. Rip. Just as evil was a bad pick anyway. Like, I mean, I think that's what screwed us. First, he got bottom, so he wasn't getting stacked. And then second, it's the Zeebo with Zul. Like, it doesn't make any sense.
The payload,
and then we're melee ball. The three of us are all melee.
Yeah, I mean,
and
like
all
a tank,
camps.
A tank or bruiser in a melee.
Yeah,
that's
fine. Yeah, I don't mind it so much if we have a good range. If we could have a good range for the Nazebo slot, but I mean that guy's not. It's not gonna work. But it doesn't. I mean, it doesn't matter. Like we're giving them. Even if we were playing the right characters, we're giving them camps.
I'm messing around.
I can't take it.
Select a talent.
Perfection.
Oh, I'm just gonna look at Andrew. You're too dead.
You have been seen.
I should be dead. So yeah, she's good at it, can you? Like, they're not gonna, it's gonna take them a long time to turn that in. Everyone can wreck by the time they get it here. There's no point fighting for it now.
The great cycle of being begins anew.
Now he's dead.
I mean, it's not.
I guess I'll just.
It's not gonna get here for another, like, 3 minutes or something. We totally have time to wait. I guess we just give it now.
The journey begins.
Don't think we can fight it. Right, I don't think we can fight this whole match.
Oh, that was brutal.
Yeah, I was in that fucking wall, I couldn't do anything.
How did she shoot the fucking mech into the zombie wall?
I don't know, I couldn't do anything.
Enemy payload firing.
Select
So that's what death feels like. I miss it already.
Your fort has fallen.
Ever onward.
Do you want to give him this one too? We could.
Oh man, I mean, the balance I think we need. So,
do you want to stand here? We could stand here.
No,
no. Get snippy. We're just standing there.
We have done well here.
Oh, there's squares if we want to go, like, to the camp.
Better crush our top four. Can I get a fucking heal? Where the hell is our healer?
I'm trying to go to the camp top.
I'm returning to town. To the home.
We should definitely go over there and leave the fort for some reason.
What's that?
I don't know why he went up there before we got the fort.
Yeah, I don't know either.
Payload redeployment in progress. Escort the payload.
Thank you, healer. Ah, the familiar scent.
No. The boss is not greater than the fort. No. Definitely not. One is a men's to an A, you know, a B to an S, the other one is a men's itself. God damn it.
Enemy payload firing.
She put the fucking servant on me and I'm not getting any heals. I don't understand it.
Your core is under attack.
She went blind though, but Baron didn't miss him late.
I can't tell if she's gonna heal me or not, so I just take off early and then it just fucks me.
The enemy is attacking your core.
started healing me at the end. That was really frustrating.
Yeah, that healing's really low for Lily.
Defeat you. Use it and take revenge.
The enemy is attacking your core.
No, we didn't fight as a group. Fucking healers ran it off going after fucking can't. Like, Jesus. Like, don't play fucking healer if you're gonna. Like, we would have been better off if she would have gone Nova, in my opinion. At least my experience in that match was just. Because, like, at one time she threw a fucking serpent on me, it didn't seem to do anything because she didn't stat into it.
Yeah, she didn't. She went blind build. And we didn't have any auto attackers on our team. Or they didn't, rather.
Yeah.
So she never seemed to blind, really.
They had Varian, that's about it.
Yeah, but he didn't go Twin Blade. That's what I'm saying. He went Smash.
Oh, jeez.
I mean, blind still works against Smash, but it's way better.
Attack slow is way better.
Oh, yeah, I was going to go to bed. I'm going to take a nap. Sorry about snapping at you there in the match. I'm just tired.